Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel to if it's your first time. Again, my channel is called Be Extra with Donna because I'm extra, and today I'm feeling extra as usual. And I just saw Billie Eilish cover on Vogue, and she's kind of like in this she's in this lingerie trench coat, has this like pinup-y 1940s 1950s vibe about it, and she's so curvy. That's all the one I tell you guys, when people are hiding in big clothes, they're sexy underneath, trust me on that. Anyway, so I'm now kind of like inspired to freestyle sketch a trench coat. So this might take a little bit longer because I'm going to try to like sketch it based off the construction of trench coat. Like, I'm trying to imagine it, I'm like sewing it in my head, and I'm like drawing it as I sew it in my head. Does that make sense? Anyway, so I'm gonna do that. Go ahead and open up your Illustrator and sketch with me, or just watch or enjoy the freaking music. Hello, we're all about music and art. And so go ahead and give this like a like, a share, a subscribe. And if you're gonna skip, can you do that for me, please, before you skip? Come on. Anyway, so that's about it, and I'll see you guys at the end of the video, okay?
Monkey. Thank you. Monkey. Monkey. Monkey.
Okay.
Monkey.
Oh my God, you guys, that was okay. No, it wasn't boring. It was so fun, you guys, and it looks so freaking cute. And I hate Billie Eilish for like inspiring me to draw that. No, it's always fun to challenge yourself and, you know, drawing something and to freestyle it, and to it looks really cute, you know. It's always kind of fun to draw and sketch something that's just completely like challenging. How do you guys challenge yourself when you sketch? I mean, let me know if you have any advice or tips. So that's it for me today. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I hope that you learned something from it. If not, then you can always go to my tutorials so you can learn more stuff. But anyway, that's about it, and hopefully I get to sketch with you guys again tomorrow, today, or not today, tomorrow, next week, next month, next year. But till then, have a wonderful day. Have an extra full day. Stay extra. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.